dinner should be ready soon. Would you like to join us?
Would I ever? I was hoping you would ask.
I still have some cleaning up to do out here. Would you mind giving Midori some company back in the house?
Okay, take your time, Doc. I'll go ahead and eat when dinner is ready.
Ha ha ha, go right ahead. But I will not be held responsible if you get a stomachache from eating my wife's cooking.
Doc, I feel strange when I listen to this music. I feel something warm inside.
That just may be because you have something living inside of you. And he too must have liked this music a long time ago, before he became a part of you. Is Timothy and Alice's wedding really tomorrow? It might actually be better to live an ordinary life in this condition. As a son of man. Well, anyway, I suppose I'd better adjust the gyro at least.
Good. Your cooking never fails to impress me, you. Thank you for such a delicious meal.
You're welcome. If you like my cooking that much, then I'd be happy to cook for you any time, Faye. Oh, and the bread tasted really good because I used that egg you bought us.
Haha. I gained some weight.
I will bring the equipment you need to the village tomorrow morning myself. It does not exactly make me feel comfortable to have hands instead of instruments. I am afraid.
Where have I heard that line before? That's all right by me. Well, see you tomorrow, Doc. Good night, you. Midori!
Good night. We're looking forward to tomorrow's wedding.
Oh! Silent!
Silent treatment.
You need to learn how to talk.
Well, good night, Doc.
Yes, good night. Oh, hey, please be careful. The path is dangerous when it is so dark.
What's wrong, Doc? There's nothing to worry about. Well, anyway, I'll see you tomorrow.
Tomorrow indeed. Time for the wedding. Oh, yes. All kinds of... get to eat some cake and dance and all kinds of fun stuff. Heck yeah.
What the... what's going on? What's that?
Giants!
Doc, some flying objects went towards Leihan.
So you saw them too. Judging by the shadows, they appear to be a group of gears from our neighbor country, Kislak.
Those were gears? Oh no.
Oh no, they are headed directly for Leihan.
The ones I just saw?
Let us make haste.
Right! Go! Go! Oh no! Lay hands! No! Lay hands! No! This looks so familiar. This can't be good.
I reckon that thing breaking was Odin. Whoa.
Alice, Timothy!
Dr. Izuki, Faye!
Doctor, they just came out of nowhere and landed right in our village.
I know.
no. What on earth are they doing starting a battle here? Are you all okay?
Yes, but it's dead. We can't find them.
I'll go look one more time. I'll just go ahead and get out of the village. No, Timothy, wait. You, Alice, and the rest of the villagers should evacuate to a safer location. Doc, you know I can't just leave them behind.
Timothy.
I understand how you feel, but leave the rest of the family.
Sorry about that, my mom came in. Okay, what was that?
The primary thing you should be concerned with is your own safety. Timothy, your responsibility is to protect Alice.
But... it's just as the doc says, the two of you should get out of the village now. Don't worry about Dan. Knowing him, he has already evacuated and is waiting for you.
I guess you're right. Okay, Alice, let's let Dr. Azuki and Faye handle it from here.
Yes, okay, thank you, Doctor. But Faye, please look out for Dan.
Yeah, don't worry. If he still happens to be in the village, I'll be sure to see her.
Now, both of you, hurry! Get the hell out of here! I will go check inside the houses to see if there's anyone left behind. Faye, please go around the village and guide the stragglers to a safe location.
Alright, but Doc, you be careful, okay?
You too, Faye.
Huh? What's this I'm feeling? I feel a warm inside. Whoa! I need to pay attention.
Do this, Faye. You must not fight here. Faye!
You old bastards! Attacking my village! I'll never forgive you!
Just crap. I never read this. Stupid. Get off.
Come on!
So, you want to play it rough, don't you? Ha! Ha ha!
Ah, missed again! I shall continue this fight in my next vid, guys.
Later.